next time. That, my friends, is rain. Solid. That horn came from one of my fans on the shore. Fishing with these rigs is like watching paint dry. It is a lot of fun. Into that tree, dead goddamn rascal. He's on there. Nice try, Buckaroo. It's almost impossible for me to get this camera out to film this fish. Oh, send it out. Don't you do it. No, 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 no. There. Yeah, he hadn't grown up yet and learned that he's supposed to thrash and jump and bite. Look at this mess. Oh, I cannot believe this. This is a first for me on a Ned rig. These bullheads have those really needle-sharp dorsal and side stickers right there, and right there, and this one right here. Oh, those are deadly. Do not ever get those stuck in you. I must say, that's first. Fixing to call this story to an end. And I'm fishing in about 15 feet of water. I'm fishing very, very slowly, just dragging it along like it's a crawdad on the bottom. And then they just come up and bang it. That's a pretty, pretty fish. It's been pretty good. Rain moved in, I don't know, 30, 45 minutes ago. Starting to get cold. Water temperatures dropped to 56. Just shed everywhere out there. So why these fish are even biting on a crawdad imitator beyond me, but they are. All right, thank you guys for going along today. Stay dry.